A Frederick man was found guilty of second-degree rape Thursday afternoon. 39-year-old Christopher Alexander was convicted by the jury for the assault and rape of a female acquaintance that happened April of 2019. Authorities say the victim came to the defendant's home for a hair appointment. She was drugged and later woke up to Alexander raping her. He faces up to 21 years in the Division of Corrections. Sentencing is on July 29th.